Hola a todos y bienvenidos a Hola Ola. If you're new to this channel, I suggest you check some of our previous videos. How to introduce yourself, how to ask for personal details, or how to pronounce the vowels. In this video, we're going to learn how to pronounce all the letters in the alphabet. Let's check these letters. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. If you want to memorize them, I suggest you check videos for kids. They make really fun videos with the alphabet as a song and it's way easier to practice it. Take into account that letters in Spanish are always feminine. La letra, the letter, las letras, the letters. So I will say la A, la B, la C, or la letra A, la letra B, la letra C. Also, in Spanish, you can find different names for the same letters. For example, la B can be also named as la B larga, and la V can also be named as la B corta. La W can be named as la W, and la Y can be named as la Y. I hope you have enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more videos, and I hope to see you really soon. Thank you for watching and hasta la próxima. Adiós.